finally the time is here and we are all set to leave for Goa. We are in Bhandup because I had to meet my friend Chetan. I had to give him his memory card, so we came here. The bikes for today are KTM RC390, Yamaha R15, Pulsar RS200, and obviously my beloved Duke 390. What is the time right now? The time right now is 12:20. The departure time for us is 12:30. We'll be leaving in few minutes. So Javed, Royston and Wasim mil laden.
Best boy.
Unfortunately, Chetan and Ankit couldn't come because of some problem. Anyways, next time, Chennai or Kerala.
We'll miss this ride.
Yeah. चलने का? चलो चलो.
इतना सा जगह रखा है बैठने के लिए. थोड़ा हिलने डुलने के लिए कुछ तो स्पेस चाहिए भाई.
नहीं सब जाता है.
नहीं नहीं बहुत कंजेस्टेड दिख रहा है.
चल नहीं कंफर्टेबल है वो. मुंबई, लोनावला, पुणे, कोल्हापुर, बेलगाव, काला. चलो चल भाई. जय माता दी. फुल. टुडे आई एम द ओनली वन जिसने पेट्रोल नहीं भरा बिकॉज ऑब्वियसली दिस गाइज दे केम फ्रॉम द वेस्टर्न साइड एंड आई लिव इन ईस्टर्न साइड. Making it zero. Let's see how many kilometers till Goa. I checked on the GPS. It says we are like 615 kilometers away from Goa, but let's see. Chalo bhai. I know how to ride in the night. Although you cannot be sure riding in the night, anything can go wrong, but still I always take the responsibility. Member Royston, he's from Goa only and he's just 19 year old, just done his solo ride from Goa and now he's going to Goa with us. And it's always the scenario in Pune Express Highway that you have to face traffic. Imagine it's 2 in the night. The traffic condition is so bad over here. It's not because there is traffic, it's because all these trucks, they are not properly, they're not following the traffic law properly, and thus we have to face this kind of issues. Mostly in the night, very rarely in the daytime. We have reached Lonavala and till now we have done around 90 kilometers from Bhandup. So Powai to Bhandup is 10 kilometers, so till now we have done 100 kilometers. So we just had our coffee and one Maggi over here. Very, very, very nice coffee in Lonavala with the lychee and everything. I love coffee in Lonavala. I don't like to eat Maggi, but I just ate it, you know. Sometimes it's okay. Although I'm against Maggi, but it's okay. So now we're gonna top up and then we're gonna continue our journey till Satara. We'll just top up over here. And we'll continue our journey till Satara. We are not going to take any stop, any halt. And we don't need to top up. We have a lot of fuel still in our bikes. But the reason we are doing it because Satara is 163 kilometers from here. and a Duke can go maximum 220 on a full tank. So we don't want to stop again in between for a refuel. So we'll just top it up and then khalas, straight away we'll go to Satara. It's cold over here right now. I think it's around 17 to 18 degrees centigrade, but it's okay. Just bought this new gloves, Dukas gloves, BBG, nice gloves. It's keeping my hand in a very comfortable temperature, whatever you want to call it. Hello, ABG. Refueling. We have just crossed Satara like around 15 kilometers back. Now we are refueling, so we want to eat and drink something, but unfortunately no place has been open till now. Nothing is open because it's too early in the morning. So we'll ride for like half an hour more and then all the restaurant will be open so that we can eat something. So far, so good. We are just 50 kilometers away from Kolhapur, and my friends here are very hungry, so we have decided we'll just have a quick snack or something like that. Breakfast, whatever you want to call it, and then we will leave fast. We ate some idli and we had coffee, but the coffee was just too sweet, and then I ate a Milky Bar because it's morning time and after this I'm not going to eat anything. The nice beautiful morning. Here we go. There's just too much of fog. We just stopped to click some pictures. Kya Vaseem workout kar raha hai? Workout kar raha hai. Kyun? Look at the weather, man. You know what is the time right now? The time is 8:30 in the morning and we have completed 406 kilometers. 8:30 in the morning mein ye hal. Droplets of water has been formed. Only 200 kilometers left. 200 kilometers left. सो दिस इज अ कर्नाटका टोल नाका. सो वी आर लीविंग महाराष्ट्र एंड वी आर एंटरिंग कर्नाटका. 460 किलोमीटर्स प्लस 10 किलोमीटर्स, सो 470 किलोमीटर्स फ्रॉम पवाई. So you were waiting?
Yeah,
I was waiting. So when did you guys leave? Satara? 6:30?
Yeah. This is the Goa exit, right?
Yeah, this is Goa. One of my subscribers, he's from Belgaum. He came to meet me. All the way, he spotted me somehow. We came all the way. Now we're gonna take this exit from Belgaum to Goa, and it's just 100 kilometers. Wasim, what is this?
Old habit.
Old habit, bad habit. Chalo, bro. How many kilometers straight? How many kilometers straight?
How many?
Kilometers straight?
I'll show you.
Okay. So we are taking a right from this junction or whatever. My friend here from this place is helping me out with the route. Not till Goa, of course, but till a certain place where I just have to go straight for 80 kilometers. So nice of him. I mean, I can't believe people like this still exist. Such kind-hearted people. So from here it's straight.
यहाँ से पूरा एक ही सिंगल रोड.
हाँ.
एक चार किलोमीटर जाने के बाद दो डाइवर्सन आ जाएंगे.
You know the way? इसको पता है अभी.
चलो.
थैंक यू यार, इतना दूर आया यार, कौन आता है इतना पे?
माय प्लेजर.
अभी इट्स टाइम फॉर मी टू चेंज दिस ग्लव्स. चलो ब्रो.
यस.
नाइस टू मीट यू.
यस. हैप्पी जर्नी.
थैंक यू. थैंक यू. Question. We have taken this exit again, and we'll be going wherever this route takes us. It's not written Goa.
Huh?
It's not written Goa.
Yeah, I thought it was written Karnataka.
Obviously, दिस इज कर्नाटका. ओके सो वी आर समवेयर, दिस इज गोवा एंड दिस इज कर्नाटका एंड दिस इज बोर्ड. नारियल पानी ओवर हियर एंड ओनली 50 किलोमीटर्स लेफ्ट. सो एंड द रोड्स, दिस रोड इज वेरी डेंजरस. I mean, it's good for cornering, but it's very dangerous. Look, look, look how the corner. If anybody's coming from this side, oh, see? I mean, damn, man. It looks nice. It feels also nice, but it's risky. A prank. I mean, if it's a one-way road, then it's a different story, but it's like a two-way road when car comes in front. We all are tired doing cornering continuously, shifting gears continuously, applying brakes continuously. Oh my god, this is, the corners are very nice, but it's very risky. And we are tired and we are, I think, just what, 30 kilometers? Yeah, 30 kilometers left for actual Goa city, wherever we are going. So this is Goa. They have velvet color truck. So we have arrived to our destination near Kalangut beach. Now the search for a hotel room begins. We did a mistake of not booking the hotel. Now we have to find the room. So let me get back to you after finding a decent room.
So this is the room we got for 1500 rupees per day, which is not bad for a month like December. In my next video, I'm going to show you what I did in Goa and probably what all I learned about Goa and also my first time experience in Goa. I hope you like this video of mine. If this is the first time you're watching my video, then you can check out my channel for some other similar videos. As for now, shukran, alvida, ma salama, take care and do whatever you want, my friends, after liking, commenting, subscribing and sharing this video. Thank you. Bye-bye.
So as you can clearly see, Goa is basically empty in the morning because everybody is partying late night. So nobody is actually outside in the morning. Just kidding. So I'm just walking to find myself a breakfast.